his eyes are upon me.
Oh, Jerusalem, the holy city.
Shabbat Shalom.
Shabbat Shalom. You know what I mean.
Right now, because we do have somebody that's willing to pay to have the building painted.
So we're getting quotes on getting that all done. So we're not going to put mulch down and really play with the flower beds until the building gets painted. So we're going to be one color. And it's going to be new and fresh, and it's going to be the star that goes forward. Amen. So that's the, I think that's a really good blessing. We've got 20 years coming up, and that's huge, especially in this movement. I mean, that's a testimony for faith and perseverance. Thank you. I'm not going to say anything about the mullet holding him up for the first 15 years. I don't say anything out loud about that, right? Okay. So the 20-year anniversary is coming. It's this summer, and we are going to be so blessed. It's going to be 2 full days, so make sure you knock your schedule off, because we're going to have Joshua Aaron on a Friday night, and we're going to have Ted Pierce on a Saturday. We're hoping to squeeze the Sagas in here for a dance conference in the middle. So, yes. And we should have all kinds of fun stuff outside for the kiddos to do, so we're going to keep them busy. I'm thinking slip and slide or bounce house or something that's just going to, they're going to have a really good time. So we're going to open it up to the neighborhood. So we're going to start passing out flyers so that they know who we are and what we're doing here. Because I'm sure they hear the music on Saturday and go, what the heck? But they need to know what we're talking about here. Obviously, we're blessed. Our building has become a neighborhood magnet for the kids.
Right.
We have kids here every day. They're playing basketball in that side lot. Every single day.
That's great.
And you know what? That's how you spread the word. If you get the kids excited, and the parents will come. The kids are happy. The parents, I've said that from day one. You keep the mamas happy, you keep the kids happy, everybody else pulls them up. So, that being said, Tuesday night, after we pick weeds, I am going to be scraping the wall, the border off of the bathroom downstairs, the ladies' room, and we're just going to clean it up and freshen it. The paint's kind of old and needs replaced, so that's the last indoor job that I'm going to do this year. So, I know. What's getting that? I'm really excited. So once we paint that and clean it up, then we're going to, there's a few more plumbing things that we're going to kind of work on, but that's not me. I make it pretty. That's how I serve. And, you know, I bring the best I can to Miss Shemma every Saturday. And I, making sure that it looks good is kind of on my heart to make sure that everybody's comfortable and welcome. Alright. So, I think I'm done. I know. So anybody who wants to show up on Tuesday, men, women, I don't care. I am a non-discrimination kind of girl. That's right. I will take them all, because we're going to be here off and on throughout the whole day. I just have to run things to the cross in between and, you know, that kind of thing, but I'll be here all day. Okay? Baruch Hashem. Shabbat Shalom.
Shabbat Shalom.